We're going to start out by making a pattern for the armor. I've already taken my measurements using the soft measuring tape. Since it's leg armor, I took my knee and my shin, and I'm going to use my reference picture to make a pattern based on those measurements on paper.